When women are tough and ballsy and just obsessed with power as men, they're called evil rather than formidable. Reagan and Goneril are formidable.